The start to any new school year can bring a lot of unknowns, but what if I told you the students who attend the new Chaparral High School in Waco are going to find something missing on their first day of school? Figure out what that is on Thursday on Texas Today with me and the rest of the team. See you there.